Good afternoon. I've got just one brief thing before we officially begin. Last time we had a voice recital, it worked wonderfully to have everyone on one side. However, if you would like to move to the other side, you certainly can, and we can allow time for that. So I'll just allow a minute or two. If you'd like to move, please do. So. And now, officially, good afternoon. My name is Richard Gray, and I serve as the Director of Music here at St. John the Evangelist, and it is my pleasure to welcome you to this event on our 2023-24 Winifred Bean Sacred Music Series, a spring concert with the staff singers of St. John's Choir. About a few months ago, my colleagues and I here came up with the idea to put together this program. While our staff singers are heard and featured in several of our liturgies here at the church, often as soloists, there's not always so many opportunities to hear them in that aspect. But this afternoon's program is a wonderful opportunity to hear each of their unique and beautiful vocal instruments that we as a choir and a church benefit from so much. The staff singers have long been an integral part of our music program here as our guides, our teachers, our fellow musicians, and our collaborators. I am extremely grateful to how each and every one of these artists have contributed to the growth of the sacred music life here at St. John's. You can read about each of them in the back of your program. I am grateful today to pianist Dan Wanamaker, a good friend of many in our music ministry, for collaborating with each of these artists today. This sacred music series is made possible only by the generosity of you all. As you may have seen when you walked in, there is a free will offering plate in the back for your donations. And in the program, there is a QR code that can conveniently be used to donate by your mobile device. Thank you so much for your continued support as this church continues to serve as a meaningful place to make music in the Twin Cities community. I've just now realized that QR code is actually on the very back of your program. So thank you again. At this time, I will ask for everyone to silence their electronic devices. Following the program, please join us for a festive reception in the fireside room, located all the way down this hall on my left. You will have a chance to meet and greet all of the artists and get to know them even more. So without further ado, help me welcome our staff singers to the sanctuary, and please enjoy this marvelous program.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh.